Way down in old Nova Scotia, Moose River it seems is the name. Three Canadians on Easter Sunday to the tumble-down gold mine they came. They descended the mine for inspection, never dreaming fate trailed them close by. With a crash that gave them no warning, entombed in that mine there to die. Brave men from all over the country volunteered to give up their lives. They slaved with unceasing efforts, it seemed that death they defied. Long days and nights they have labored, turned back when great cave-ins fell. While far below patiently waiting, three men were in one living hell. Many times turned back when near rescue, fate seemed always blocking their way. With a prayer on their lips they worked onward, we must win, pray we may. On Sunday they got their first message from the men prisoned far, far below. Can you help us? They heard the men calling, our sufferings God above only knows. Next message filled all hearts with sorrow, as they heard them say one pal is gone. We are trying our best to hold on, boys, do your best, don't make it too long. At last the great strain it was broken, a miner out of breath brought the news. We have won the great fight he was calling, at last we have dug our way through. That great fight against the dark angel, it is one fighting heart all the way. Still a tragedy came with the rescue from the tomb of those terrible days. Now friends, this story is ending with hardships of many a day. But this rescue will go down in history, but the gold mine down Moose River way.